The Hasegawa Corporation, or in Japanese, Kabushiki Gaisha Hasegawa, is a company that manufactures plastic model kits of a wide variety of vehicles, including aircraft, cars, ships, armor, spacecraft, and science fiction kits, as well as some figures. Based in Shizuoka, Japan, Hasegawa competes directly with its neighbors, Tamiya, Fujimi, and Aoshima. Its primary competitor is Tamiya, and although it does not have quite as large of a product line as Tamiya, it is still a direct competitor. The Hasegawa factory opened in 1941, manufacturing wooden teaching materials and models. It did not enter the plastic model field until 1961 with its first plastic model gliders. The following year, 1962, after an expensive setup, it released its first model battleship, a 1 to 450 scale battleship Yamato kit. Despite the high development cost, it turned out to be worthwhile as they sold 150,000 units that same year. This led them to create more plastic kits such as a 1 to 90 scale F-104 Starfighter and a 1 to 70 scale P-51 Mustang. This became the turning point for Hasegawa as these kits proved popular and they moved entirely from wood to plastic. Hasegawa used mostly polystyrene from early on. Their kits were regarded as very accurate, although they've been considered a bit more difficult than Tamiya to put together. But still, they have a very high standard and are highly regarded. They would be imported into the United States by a variety of different companies, at some points including Hobbyco's Great Plains Model Distribution Division and Dragon Models. Hasegawa had a two-way agreement with Revell Models. They would sell Revell kits in Japan, and Revell would sell Hasegawa kits to the European and North American markets. Unlike their competitor Tamiya, Hasegawa did not have their own lineup of paint products, so they made sure that their color coding was in line with the Gunsei Sangyo products, most notably paints in the GSI Krios brand. Hasegawa is noted for releasing a large number of minor variations of their major products, often adding or modifying a small number of parts, or only changing the decals in the kit. This strategy allows them to maximize the return on their investment from one kit to the other, without the expense of retooling. I would be here all day going over their extensive line of kits, so I'll just cover some of the major ones. They have a very popular set of 1 to 12 scale automobiles. They also have their 1 to 8 scale aircraft museum series. These are not for the faint of heart. They have a large line of 1 to 24 scale automobiles. They have a huge line of aircraft in 1/32nd scale, 1/48 scale, and 1/72nd scale, along with 1 to 72nd scale armor. They also have 1 to 200 scale aircraft, 1 to 350 scale ships, as well as their 1 to 700 scale waterline series. They do a large number of science fiction kits and even some novelty items. In some cases, they've created their own scale, such as this 1 to 1500 scale science fiction vessel. Some of their slightly more oddball scales include a 1 to 450, 1 to 400, 1 to 160, 1 to 10, 1 to 176, 1 to 185, and 1 to 192 scale, amongst others. Hasegawa is still a major model manufacturer. They're doing very well, and they're not going anywhere anytime soon. Clearly, they have a strong following. What are your opinions on Hasegawa?